according to my map.
And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. We're supposed to return to Buxil. We are now in the 1.06 version, patch, what have you. So that's where we are now. They've improved stability and such, and performance. So hopefully we'll see less stutters during my Let's Play. That would be great. Alright. Let me remind myself. We still haven't read Codex. I don't know, my voice is still kind of scratchy, right? I don't know if it's, like, gonna be like that from now on, for the rest of my life, or I don't know what it is. Return to Buxil. We still have to activate these monoliths as well. Alright, Buxil is hanging out at that mine, isn't she? Yep, Ket base. Okay. So that's what we're doing then. Oh, we have to call the Nomad? Oh, we have the Nomad. Okay. We... Been a little while since I played this. I don't know, what's funny about this game, I don't look forward to playing it, if that makes any sense. But once I'm playing it, I enjoy playing it. It's like, oh yay, Mass Effect Andromeda. Really want to play it, but then... Now I'm fine. Now that I am playing it. Why are they telling me how to exit the Nomad? It's not time to be exiting the Nomad. Alright, do we have a forward? No. We're almost there anyway. Although there's this great divide here. Might be easier to go from one of the forward stations. My God. We did it. Let's go find that Buxil Buxil. So, she's like, more past all this. I say the vehicle should sense itself whether it needs this or this for the eight-wheel terrain or whatever. And automatically adjust. That's what I say. Could I traverse this without falling off the side? Well, she's... Good God. Oh yeah, you go land over there, that's fine. How exactly do I get over there? Yeah, controls all stuff. I could try coming from here, but it doesn't look like it'd be any easier. No. I want to fast travel there. All the landings. I don't think we can get up there. Nope. This is not the Mako. Should I peek over here? Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh, Jesus. Camera angles are getting crazy over here. Alright.
I detect a cap camp ahead.
What, this one?
Hostiles ahead!
Oh my. And they're dug in there, aren't they? Gotta love it. I don't like jumping in when there's no cover like that. Ooh, ominous. Time to reload. How about this guy? Thank you. Trying to even the odds a little bit here. Well, there was a whole bunch. Level up, nice.
That's gotta hurt.
Ken's level up. Oh, yummy, sludge. I love the sludge. Oh, wait.
I'm reading.
Oh, shut up.
Temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Yeah, I'll tell you what's acceptable. Oh, right. Scanning things. Oh, container. So... cat chosen. I don't remember making that little sound before. Should I refill up at one of these things? Hold on. That's not one. Right. Okie dokie. Let's see if we can actually get somewhere. I need to get up there somehow. Maybe there's a road that I can't see? Because the mountain blocks it. And there's a road down there, but I need to go there. And we can't really... we can't rotate this map, not that I know of. I don't want that. Why the hell would I want that? Try to zoom in as much as possible. Up there. According to this, the base is on top. Alright, so let's fast forward here. After all. Alright. Just needed a drink. This is a better... maybe we can get to her from here. Oh, we're hazard level 2. Oh! This road, that's right. Slow down a little there, buddy. She's gotta be along this road then. I don't remember this thing going so fast. Cat tactical operations. Am I supposed to be in here? I guess so. Haven't I been in here? It looks very familiar.
Resistance medical cache up ahead, Pathfinder.
Oh, that's good. Iridium. Yeah, we're still... Where's the medical cache? Well, a little choppiness, but we're staying in the 50s as far as frames per second goes. Oh yeah, this is new. Some iridium there. Okay. Actually, wait. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, wait. Told me a cache was ahead. This is Ket Base. Ket Base. You sure? I don't think we actually have a cache ahead. I mean, I'll keep looking. Okay. Alright, I can level up. Let's get pull up. Duration or radius? Let's go for radius. So we got 6 points. Use expose. Oh, I didn't mean to take that. Wait. Affected targets take more damage from all sources. Or targets take damage on the air. Let's undo that. Yep. Radius. I just wanted to click it once to see. Yeah. And Zhao. That's me. Zhao. Okay. Alright, wait, I have to go into Energy Drain. Sticky Grenade. Avenger Strike. Let's do Avenger Strike then. Jal inflicts additional damage over time to his target. Bleeding Strike or Recharge. Bleeding Strike. Hell yeah. And then PB. Let's get her shockwave up, I guess. Or her pull. Eh. Either one is good. Duration? Or... two. Yeah, two. Alright, should I save? Now that I've made said changes. Man. I supposed to be running through all this to find Buxil? Still wanna be scanning things. You know, I think we've been in here already. Watch, it's an ambush, and she's been waiting with them, and she's working for them. Where's that Buxil? So it's okay. This is where we came from. I can't see it like that.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Well, good for you.
Life support is stable.
Where the hell is she? Where is this person? I'm on a wild goose chase here. She's in the fortress? Where we just came from. So we have to run through this whole friggin' thing. Defense matrix component destroyed. Well, I didn't do anything. There's a baddie up there somewhere. Baddie is with her? Hey, you got me, man. We run through this whole thing again? Buxil. What's that?
We tried to take down this place for months, and you made it look so easy.
Oh, thanks.
Destroying their command structure and systems leaves the rest of the kept vulnerable. Remember Jarnik? The shield around it's come down.
Good.
The frozen city?
That's the one. This is the perfect opportunity for a final push, while they're still dealing with the chaos.
Why we meet here? John, ask about Jarnik.
Tell me about this ancient city.
They say it was abandoned when the Scourge hit. The cold came and it was trapped in ice.
Trapped under ice.
We were investigating and took it. They think they can plunder it for remnant secrets. Let's hope they haven't completely destroyed everything.
I'll stay and fight.
I'll deal with it.
In the meantime, I'll see if there's anything I can find here. Be careful, Ryder.
I can't talk to her anymore, and... Now what do we do? Fight here? Or go somewhere? You're really not clear about this crap, are you? Uncover the Angaran roots on the ice planet of Vold. Is this what I'm supposed to be doing now? Investigate Ice Cave? Okay. We'll go here. I'm not sure if that's continuing with her, whatever her name is, this whole thing. We just talked to Buck. All I can think of is Buxom. Not Buxom. Alright, Ice Cave.
Guys out and see what's down there.
Oh, really? Right. The thing's gone, so we can start attacking them. I see ya. Incoming! Oh, they're running around up there. Could have sworn I saw some stand up over there. Alright. Thanks, what'd I do? Not the best cover here. Tell me incoming, make me think there's another ship coming in or something. Is that a cat vessel? I guess so. Oh crap! Sorry guys.
Down you go.
jeez. Sorry, guys, if I was loud, that scared the crap out of me. And our life support's starting to run low here. So let's get back here. Let's get a little closer with this thing. Ooh. Ooh, that sounds spooky. So there's one up there. Well, my life support didn't regenerate. Oh, we gotta find a ramp or a ladder or something. Don't hurt yourself like that. Ramp. I hope there's one of these lights up here. These are these warm-up things. It'd be very appreciated. So there's someone on my radar and they're gone now. Ammo. Gonna travel this way because we're kind of low on stuff. Okay. I guess we go down in there. Oh, there's one of those lights. Oh, and we're supposed to go actually this way. So we're supposed to go this way, apparently.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Yeah, no kidding. So I walked away from the lamp. Well, now it's telling me this way.
Temperatures are within.
Yeah, now I'm headed that way.
Acceptable limits. Life support at 100%.
Back where I came from. And so let's go this way. After all, I'm just gonna ignore the frickin' map thing.